Hello, we're the Ivory Dual Piano Ensemble. I'm Natalie Salvarakis, and this is Panayotis Argontidis. And we are playing today Lola Perrin. We start with Before Sleep. It's a miracle any of us managed to drop off to sleep where I live. Traffic sounds continue long into the night. Sirens wail at regular intervals as ambulances charge by on their way from the station round the corner. Different languages drift up from the street. Farsi, Turkish, Mandarin, Dari. Voices call, and I assume questions are being asked. Are you in? I've got my key. Or perhaps, why did you lock me out again? Stories wrap around me in languages I don't know and make me dream awake in my bed until the eventuality arrives, the last moment in my peace when sleep suddenly comes. It's a busy business falling asleep in town.
Thank you.
Lola Perrin gene maps. It is after the glycolytic maps of Yanacek.
Thank you.
we're continuing with Lola Perrin solo of Natalie Saldarakis, and the piece is called The Design.
Thank you. solo pieces written by Lola Perrin basically describe a painting which depicts a row of houses, and it's not actually the houses, but the people inside each of these houses that the music tries to evoke. So there are the feelings, aspirations, conflicts, desires, ambitions. So the last two pieces of that suite, the one is titled Uncertain and the other one is titled Dawn.
Thank you.